The good news is you don't stay mad very long.
Teenagers never cease to surprise. The sheer level of cruelty is just...
I know it's not what you had expected.
Well, there was never going to be a good result. Annie is gone, regardless. I just wish I'd seen the signs.
You can't help patients if they don't show what's going on.
Fair point. So are you going to share?
Yes. Annie's case really brought home how important it is to talk about things. And whilst I know that I don't need therapy...
Maybe not, but... You'll probably get something out of it. Even if it's just a little clarity. For instance, why your boyfriend being 10,781 miles away for the next half year doesn't bother you.
How do you happen to know the exact distance between Kenya and Oahu?
I travel a lot. Collect airline miles, don't deflect. Do you think maybe it's because you're not in love with Ethan?
What gives you that idea?
When I asked, you said that you love him. Not the same.
Semantics.
When I asked if the relationship was going well, you listed Ethan's many fine qualities.
So you're saying that he's not the one for me?
No. You said that. You also said that you missed home and your ohana. More specifically, your partner, Thomas.
No, look, we're not. It's...
It's just food for thought.
TC, it's me. I forgot my laptop. I'll see you in 20.
Jeopardize your career, did you?
No. I stood down.
Who are you and what have you done with my ex?
Why don't you go home and get some sleep in a real bed? I'll stay.
Gordon, we haven't been good to each other in a really long time, but... Today, you stepped up in ways that...
No matter what, you'll always be my family. Go on, get some rest.